Dude, this game is so cool.
Hello? Maybe they got away before.
Nanite.
No. Some must have escaped. They have to be around here somewhere.
The Avengers disband. Alright. Look at this guy. What's he doing? Freaking doing a kung fu pose out here. Oh, that wasn't, okay. I like how she crouches on her own. Whoa.
I'm just stretching my arms.
Oh, now this is a run. I knew it was gonna happen. I like how her outfit's like actually getting dirty and stuff.
My parents would freak if they saw me out here. I mean, I'm freaking out. No way. Chimera. I found them. I can't believe I found them.
You were totally followed. Whoa, don't fall.
Careful.
Dude, this game is awesome. Oh. No one saw it. Oh, I'm supposed to jump across, okay.
Oh, man.
Oh, here we go.
Uh-oh.
All or anything. Alright, Bruce, where you at, buddy? I know you're here.
Resistance has to be here.
Oh, we found a comic. I like how I'm just shattering stuff as I go through.
Lights. Somebody's home. Oops. Down was the upper room. Up's probably the way to go.
Probably. Makes sense to me.
Holy crap, I must be close.
Guaranteed, like, Bruce is waiting to, like, ambush us or something. Again. She's really fangirling out. I love it.
Resistance headquarters.
But ain't no one home. Something wants to get in.
Kind of dusty. No, they're here somewhere.
You know, might as well explore everywhere. Don't want to let anything go uncovered. Hold on a second, just checking for text messages, and I've got none. Okay.
Hello? Maybe they hid in the crew quarters and got locked out once they keep out. Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on.
Oh, come on. See, you just gotta plug it in again. Unplug, plug it back in. Oh, I like that. Ooh. Ow.
Nice one, Kamala.
Uh-oh, someone's angry.
Something else scared everyone. Things falling apart.
Someone's angry.
Wow. Is that what I think it is?
Cap's shield. Vibranium. Lightest material in the world, isn't it?
You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff.
Someone's coming.
Who's there?
Oh, he's coming fast. Oh my god, what?
Wait, don't hurt me.
Oh my god. Jesus. This is actually terrifying. Oh my god. The Hulk is chasing us. Oh, shield surfing. Go, go, go. Oh, that was awesome. Dude, Hulk with a beard looks awesome. He just wanted to protect the shield and take it back. Yo, that was freaking terrifying.
No wonder the resistance failed on this place.
Yeah, if I knew a rampaging Hulk was in the same place I decided to sleep for the night, I wouldn't want to stay either.
Just one more thing to break. No one will know the difference. There's gotta be way back up to the deck. Hulk should have transformed back to Dr. Banner by now. Guess I'm on my own.
I bet you he's still Hulk. Okay.
How could pushing a red button possibly go wrong? If Hulk comes back, I'm toast.
Whoops. Quinjets.
Almost there.
I like how there was actually a unique animation for busting through that.
Be cool, Kamala. Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off.
That wall.
I could get used to this.
Gotta explore everywhere, baby. Banner's descent into madness. We got some loot. Comic. Now I want to explore everywhere. I don't want to miss a single thing. Well, where do I go from here? Oh, okay. Well, hold on. Let me explore first, at least, please. You always want to explore everywhere. Oh, there's buttons. Ah.
Push buttons, move platforms. Right.
It's pretty easy. Oh, dude, I love the super jump so much.
What's that?
This game is so much fun.
I wonder if there's anything around that could help.
I would imagine so. Loot box. Ooh, we got some gear. Yeah, I know about power level. Oh. Sweet.
Yes. Found the handle for that junction box.
Oh, that's pretty good. That's actually dope. You get all your gear and the special thing for the objective. That's clever. That's clever, Crystal Dynamics. That's clever. Hulk's gonna jump on it, isn't he?
There's my way out.
Hulk didn't jump in? I'm kinda shocked.
Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing.
We're just gonna leave Hulk?
What am I supposed to do with this footage now?
Give it to Banner. I like how she's laughing about this, dude. Ow. That combo reminds me of frickin' God of War. Riot bot. I know how to deal with you.
You're not taking me anywhere.
Get bop, nerd.
That's off. Getting out of here and I'm taking this drive with me.
Oh, I missed. Oh my god, I missed again. Got them all. Oh.
Gotta get off this thing.
Hulk, you gonna come? Where you at, Hulk? Oh. I don't need Hulk. And Biggin is so fun. Oh my god, this is a lot of fun. I feel bad for not talking, but it's so much fun. Wait, I hear a Hulk.
No, no, no.
Hello, Hulk. Hulk smash. Oh god. Let's go, Hulk. Come on, Hulk. Hey, Brucey. Bruce looks really good with a beard.
Dr. Banner. talking about?
I've spent a lot of time, as the big guy.
How long have you been here?
A few years, yeah. So, this is why aimbots chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
Huh. What?
His reaction is great.
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
Shutting down the security protocols.
Right. That's what I thought. He totally locked the cap in the reactor and then he tried to drive the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know that the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols.
We've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Carlton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived.
Bullcrap.
This proves that Carlton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the list?
Got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
The Avengers were set up. Okay? Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure, it's just not lining up. There's something wrong and I can feel it. Don't you?
I thought you were just sitting here as a little thief trying to make up a cap shield.
So, I was thinking, couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. It was a bus stop. Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west. And you do want to take some old friends who can help. One of these good people. Tell her I sent you and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You know something's not right.
Sorry, I can't help you.
Come on, Banner.
I wish I could, but I can't.
You're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest minds? Look at you. Look at what we did. No idea how dangerous it is.
Come on, Bruce. Don't be so hard on yourself, man.
Tarleton calls people like me and him. He's sick. Violent. Demented. Is there a disease? Us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr. Stark myself.
Wait. Just...
Oh, hell yeah, Banner. Oh, I have that bobblehead. Thank you, Collector's Edition. Oh, I love Bruce's face. Oh my god. I can relate so hard to Bruce.
Tony stashed most of his stuff here in Stark Industries. If anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jones.
This trail should take us to the archive's secret entrance.
Cool.
And now we're...
Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well...
Dude, the sounds in game are so beautiful.
Did he scare away the resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone.
Look at this.
The big guy had a run with a few shield agents, but that...
Oh, right. I think I found something!
Yeah, this is, one of the missions from the beta.
Here. Let me help.
This is what unlocks the multiplayer in the beta.
There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998?
Okay.
Can I even change?
What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Okay.
Wow.
Finally. This means we're close. Oh.
Puny Bruce. Okay.
Dr. Banner, what do I do? What?
Dude, he sounds so awesome. It's Hulk time, baby.